where Little League Baseball history is made. Welcome, folks, to Lomity Field. I'm Brett Musburger, and I'll be here to share every pitch, every catch, and every hit right with you. Leading off and catching number two.
Play ball.
Steer right.
Right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Batting second in center field, number eight.
Out.
Batting third and pitching, number 26. Pitcher throws a sinker right into the strike zone.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. Some of these players are so good that once they get the bat, they're already in scoring position. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Infield fly, and the batter is out. The great Hank Aaron once said, "The pitcher has got only a ball. I've got a bat. So the percentage of weapons is in my favor. And I let the fellow with the ball do the fretting." Advice from a home run legend when you step up to the plate today. It's the bottom of the first. Leading off at shortstop, number 22.
Play ball. Out.
Batting second in center field, number 21.
Right.
Right. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Strike three.
Good control. Strike three. Batting third at second base, number 16.
Strike.
This could be a marquee team.
Ow,
it's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. You know what's great about watching a game at Lomity Stadium? You can meet the players. You can walk right up and shake that star player's hand. It's the top of the second.
Right.
Wow.
Extension on that swing. Home run. Batting fifth in left field, number 17. This could be a marquee team.
Oh,
not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. Here's a good-looking young player. That one will stay on the ground as it heads to the defense. Batting sixth at shortstop, number 20.
Right.
Here's a good-looking young player.
Come on.
Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball.
Strike three.
Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Batting seventh in right field, number 16. Here's a good-looking young player.
Out. Change side.
Just this last season, a rookie pitcher was struggling out on the mound. His catcher told him, "I figured it out. You start to lose control at the same point in every game." The pitcher asked, "When's that?" And the catcher replied, "Right after the national anthem. It's the bottom of the second." Pitcher throws a sinker right into the strike zone. This could be a marquee team.
Ball. Ball.
Solid exploding fastball right down the middle.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Four.
Batting fifth, and on the mound, number 29. Sixth at first base, number 23. Wow. That one's out of play. Batting seventh at third base, number 27. What a game this is.
Strike three.
Batter was expecting a ball. Instead, that's strike three. Out. Batting eight. And behind the plate, number two.
Right.
He serves that one up. A powerful line drive.
Game side.
We're here under the lights for Little League Baseball. And the only place that might be better on the face of this earth is under the sun for Little League Baseball. It's the top of the third.
Steer right.
Nice and easy. The runner advances along. Batting ninth at second base, number 16. He's out of the box quickly.
Out.
Now batting, catcher, number two.
Out.
Now batting, center fielder, number eight. It's headed for foul territory.
Oh.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Oh.
A real can of corn. Sock boys, get your aprons ready. Admission to Lamadi Stadium is free, so that anyone who wants to cheer on these young heroes of Little League can come out and join us in the sun. It's the bottom of the third.
One down.
That pop-up's not going to go anyplace. Should be caught. Now batting, shortstop, number 22. That one's going to drop in the gap for a base hit. Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 21.
Two out.
Fly ball to center. He's got a play on it and makes the put out. Players who come to Williamsport enjoy pin trading. In fact, some unique pins are featured in the Little League Museum, and there's a special tent set aside here just for that purpose. It's the top of the fourth. Now batting, third baseman, number 21. missed the zone. That's a ball. Batter got a piece of it. Looks like it could be a hit. Now batting, left fielder, number 17.
Ball.
My goodness.
First out.
Now batting, shortstop, number 20. All over that ground ball.
Second out.
Now batting, right fielder, number 16.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Right. Out. Change side.
The hill behind Lamedy Stadium is a popular spot where kids go sledding, usually on pieces of cardboard, and get covered in dirt or mud just for the fun of it. It's the bottom of the fourth.
Oh.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. Now batting, left fielder, number 10.
Strike.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. My man, what a game this is.
Strike three.
Batter goes down swinging. Struck out. Now batting, pitcher, number 29. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Out! Change side.
Lamedy Stadium was built in 1959, and improvements to seating were made to the stadium in 2006, thanks to a donation from the Lamedy family. It's the top of the fifth.
Ball.
My man, what a game this is. Solid contact, and the batter could reach base on this one. Now batting, second baseman, number 16.
Strike.
Excellent pitching. Chalk up another K. Now batting, catcher, number 2.
Out.
Straight in the air to center field. Now batting, center fielder, number 8.
Strike.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Ball.
Driver sends it up high, but shallow. And the infield's got this covered. It used to be that home runs were easier to hit in Lamedy Stadium, but that changed in 2006 when the fences were moved back 20 feet to 225 feet. It's the bottom of the fifth.
Strike.
this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, that pitch was a ball. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position. My man, what a game this is. Manner took a good hack at that one. But that's going to be it for the batter with strike three. Now batting, third baseman, number 27.
Second
out. Easy pop-up. No question about the out. Now batting, catcher, number two. This could be a marquee team.
Right. Strike three. Game
well, you can't hit them all, and he should have hit that one. Strike three. You know, lights were added to Lamedy Stadium back in 1992 so that night games could be played as part of the round-robin tournament. It's the top of the sixth. Now batting, third baseman, number 21. A masterful slider. My man, what a game this is.
Ball. One out.
It's an infield fly. Now batting, left fielder, number 17. Now batting, shortstop, number 20.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Ball.
Pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. Back in 1999, Sports Illustrated named Lamedy Stadium number 16 on the list of the top 20 venues of the 20th century. It's the bottom of the sixth. This could be a marquee team.
First out.
Now batting, shortstop, number 22. My man, what a game this is.
Two outs.
Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 21. That play reminds me of some beauties I've seen in the big leagues.
Great.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. Here's a good-looking young player.
Ow,
fly ball to
up.
Left. If you've never seen the official Little League mascot dugout do a dance at home plate, you've missed out on something big. A big dancing chipmunk. It's the top of the seventh. Here's a good-looking young player.
First out.
Now batting, first baseman, number 18.
Fair ball. Two down.
Now batting, second baseman, number 16. This could be a marquee team.
Strike!
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Strike! Ball! Ball! Strike three!
Game strike three. And that's going to end the inning. Best difference between baseball and the other big sports like football, basketball, and hockey? No whistles. If you need a whistle, your game's too loud. It's the bottom of the seventh.
Strike.
This could be a marquee team.
Strike.
This could be a marquee team.
Ball.
That's a bloop single. The outfielder couldn't make it in time. Now batting left fielder number 10.
One out.
Now batting pitcher number 29. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. This could be a marquee team.
Second out.
Now batting, first baseman, number 23. This could be a marquee team. This batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball.
Out.
Batter jumps that one out to right field for the out. Malamity Stadium has some of the lowest priced concessions of any national event. And more than 30,000 orders of fries get eaten here during these games. It's the top of the eighth. Now batting, center fielder, number 8.
Strike.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Ow.
Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 26. That play reminds me of some beauties I've seen in the big leagues. Now batting, third baseman, number 21.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Oh.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Out.
Up to
Inside.
The right fielder. He's got it for the putout. It's a beautiful day for a night game, as they say. It's the bottom of the eighth.
Strike.
Now batting, catcher number 2.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. ripped into the field. A nice line drive. Now batting, right fielder, number 10. Here's a good-looking young player.
First out.
Now batting, shortstop, number 22. Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 21.
Steer right.
There's a chance here that these youngsters could give up their lead, but how much of a chance remains to be seen. A pop fly. That'll be caught for the out. Now batting, second baseman, number 16. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Here's a good-looking young player. Strike three, and that's going to end the inning. To the 20,000 people seated past the outfield, no walking on the grass out there between September and July. Well, that's what I heard anyway. It's the top of the ninth. And the runner moves up. Now batting, shortstop, number 20. Good eye. Ball. Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, right fielder, number 16. Here's a good-looking young player. Now batting, first baseman, number 18. This could be a marquee team.
Steer right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Out. Game side.
Up to 40,000 fans can join us to watch the Little League World Series, including those unofficial seats up there on the hills behind the outfield. It's the bottom of the ninth. Now batting, pitcher, number 29.
One out.
Up to the right fielder. He's got it for the putout. Now batting, first baseman, number 23. This could be a marquee team.
Strike.
Strike. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Ball.
Now batting, third baseman, number 27. It's a new ball game. We're all tied.
Strike.
Tough call for the umpire. Now batting, catcher number two.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
You're out. Game side.
One of the hardest things to do in sports is to hit a round ball with a round bat. If you can do that well, this stadium will be very kind to players of all sizes. We're headed now for extra innings.
Timeout.
A few more warm-ups, and our pitcher will be ready to go.
Foul ball.
Didn't get enough of it. It's headed for foul territory.
Great.
Good control. Strike three. Now batting, catcher number two.
Ball.
Good rotation on that screwball.
Right.
My man, what a game this is. Expecting a ball. Instead, that's strike three. Out. Now batting, center fielder, number eight.
Out. Game side.
One little league team was called the Possums because they always got killed on the road. It's the bottom of the 10th. Slaps it to the infield.
Out.
Now batting, shortstop, number 22.
Second out.
Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 21.
Out.
Left fielder will make this catch. In addition to fantastic stadiums for Little League play, Williamsport is also host to the Peter J. McGovern Little League Museum, and that houses some fantastic baseball memorabilia. It's the top of the 11th. Put some steam on that fastball. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
One out.
It's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. Now batting, third baseman, number 21.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here. Anytime now. That's a ball.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Great.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. There it is. In the zone. Excellent pitching. Chuck up another K. Now batting, left fielder, number 17. Pitcher throws a sinker right into the strike zone.
Right. Ball. Foul ball.
Could be extra bases. Now batting, shortstop, number 20.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
Ball.
Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. That's a fine hit, and this batter could easily get on base with it. Now batting, right fielder, number 16. And swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball.
Out. Came side.
I don't think the lights of Broadway can compare to the lights of a Little League night game. It's the bottom of the 11th.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. Here's a good-looking young player.
First out.
Now batting, left fielder, number 10.
Foul.
That one's out of play. It's a long, lazy fly ball. Now batting, center fielder, number 29.
Right.
Oh, three batters up, three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. When baseball players think about night games, they probably remember that Wrigley Field in Chicago was the very last of the old ballparks to install lights for night games. But do you know what the second-to-last ballpark to put in lights was? Tiger Stadium in Detroit. It's the top of the 12th.
First out.
Batter dumps that one out to right field for the out. Now batting, second baseman, number 16. Now batting, catcher, number 2.
Right.
Now batting, center fielder, number 8.
Ball.
Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle.
Ball.
Steer right.
Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle.
Second out.
Safe.
Now batting, the star player of the team, number 26.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
Get out of here,
that ball is gone. Now batting, third baseman, number 21. This could be a marquee team. Not quite enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. You know, if they move first base back a step or two, you wouldn't have all those close plays. It's the bottom of the 12th.
Foul.
Didn't get enough of it. It's headed for foul territory. Here's a good-looking young player. Pitcher puts a bender into the strike zone.
First out.
Now batting, third baseman, number 27.
Steer right.
Here's a good-looking young player. Definitely a good hit there, partner. Now batting, catcher, number 2. Here's a good-looking young player. Now batting, right fielder, number 10. This could be a marquee team. He serves that one up, a powerful line drive. Now batting, shortstop, number 22. I'm afraid it's a long shot for these youngsters to catch up.
Nice.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Nice.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Strike three.
Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. The saddest of words. Can't happen.
Mm-hmm.